Pack your bags, because we're going on a guilt trip. Or, at least, we'll be discussing guilt trips. A guilt trip is a form of manipulation that preys on the emotions and guilt of the intended target. This guilt can be real and exploited, or implanted by the manipulator. This is used to gain power over the victim, by using his or her guilt against them for whenever it is beneficial to the goals of the manipulator. The guilt trips require a reaction in order to work in the first place. The power cannot be utilized against you, unless you set it within arm's reach to begin with. So first off, let's get the definition of guilt. Guilt, a feeling of responsibility or remorse for some offense, crime, wrong, etc., whether real or imagined. As I stated earlier, the manipulator can use something you did or didn't do to accuse you of wronging them in some way. In their mind, you must go above and beyond to make up for that wrong. It is one thing to make up for what you did wrong, if that is the case. But it is another when they go overboard in quote-unquote rectifying the situation, or after the matter is settled, to continuously bring it up again. These manipulators need you to feel sorry for them in order to get you to do what they want. If you don't comply, they feign victimhood and hurt in order to win back sympathy, even though they are the ones in the wrong. In this case, there is a strong chance that they will never admit that they are wrong, and will pull out the Uno reverse card to project their own negative traits onto you. Guilt trippers often love drama, and cause it as much as they can. They feed off of it. The best thing to do is to not give them the satisfaction. You are not their puppet. So do not play their games.